is something I don't usually do, or haven't really done. I'm going to be making a video diary for the next few months, say about 2 months. And yeah, just me and what I get up to and how I'm feeling. Starting off with today, I guess. Today was alright. I went to college today, did some college work, and then had a driving lesson, which was probably one of the best driving lessons I've had so far. And then after that, I went and got a meningitis jab, which... Hang on. I got a meningitis jab. Oh, God. Right here. Yeah. It's made my arm feel a little achy. But yeah, it's been quite a busy day, really. Feelings-wise, emotions... I've been feeling quite good actually today. Yeah, happy. Nothing's really got me down. So that's all there is for today. I'm gonna make this one a quick one today, so I don't really feel like talking. Today I went to a UCAS fair that was in Portsmouth. Got this snazzy little band. It was good. There were lots of stalls there, lots of other unis. It's a UCAS fair. It was helpful, I got some good information. Yeah. Feeling-wise, day, feeling a bit down. But it was more mainly, I started feeling like this when I was coming home. And I think the main feeling I'm feeling is loneliness. I feel quite lonely. And I usually feel like this when I'm coming home from college by myself. And then I get home to an empty house. And then, yeah, I'm just kind of left with my thoughts and loneliness, really. So that's all that's really happened today. And yeah. Okay, being a bit different today, holding the camera. Ooh, edgy. Today's been good. Yeah, I stayed at home today, worked from home. At lunchtime, I ordered a pizza. It was a really bad decision, so I felt really ill after it. And I went out and invested my money in this. So, you know, pizza and video games. That is what my day's been. But yeah, feeling-wise, I'm feeling really good today. Yeah, happy, not sad, lonely, angry. Been feeling really good. That's all there is to really say about today. Just trying to think what happened. I popped into college for about an hour today, just to quickly tarten up some work, and then I came back home. And now I'm just in my room, talking to the camera, like I do every night. Holding it this time, so look, we can move around the room. Which I don't really think is that interesting. But yeah. That's it. That was today. That's what today's been. Yeah. Okay, so today I went to an open day at City College. I nearly said Solent. And yeah, it was really good. I got to see the facilities, got to ask lots of questions, and hopefully next academic term, that's the course I can go on. So I look forward to that, yeah. Then after that, I spent the day with my mother. We went to Southampton, did a bit of shopping, went to IKEA. And yeah, it was really good. We had a really nice day, just me and her, chilling, hanging. Never saying that about my mother again. But yeah. Good day. I've been feeling really happy, really energetic, really like confident, really like I've been feeling really good, so I haven't felt down at all today. I'm really happy, everything seems to be going quite right, like nothing seems to be going wrong yet. It's this dreaded word where you say nothing's going wrong and then everything goes wrong. But yeah, for now I'm doing good. It's been a good day. A good day was had by all.
It's in a different area today because my camera has decided not to work, which is always handy. So right now, I'm just gonna, this is gonna be really quick. So yeah, I've had a really nice day. Spent it with the mother again. We stayed at home, sorted some stuff out. I did some editing on my computer. Yeah, I've been feeling really happy this weekend. This weekend's gone past really fast. I felt really good.
So today, I went to college. Today, it's a Monday, so I went to college. I started editing all this, so I'm now up to date on this video diary, which is good. So I got that done today. When I got home, I got a haircut, which you probably noticed. Yeah, see? Ooh. And yeah, feelings, emotions. Again, another good day. I've had a few of them lately, which is really good. I've felt good. I'm on top of things. I don't feel behind. I don't feel low. I don't feel bad. Which is all really good. It means my tablets are working. And it means I'm happy. It means I've got things under control. So yeah. All in all. Again, another good day. Tomorrow is my day off, so I'll probably stay home and... Well, you'll know what I do tomorrow, so I'll tell you. So, yeah. today was my day of college, so I stayed at home today. Did a little bit of work, but mostly just relaxed today. Had a bit of time to myself. Basically, I just binged watched TV series, caught up on some TV. That was it, really. For some reason, I'm really tired. I'm not quite sure why. I haven't done anything today. But yeah, sleep. Yeah, again. Feeling wise, I don't know. It's been a bit odd today. Like, I've had moments where I was a bit down, and I was had moments where I was fine. I've kind of been a bit vice versa today, a bit mixed. So yeah, don't think my head. Okay, yes, it is. Yeah, that's really been what's happening today. Just that. Just trying to think if there's anything else to talk about. Well, I don't think there is. Yeah. That all seems... Yeah, that's it. That's it for today. So, today I went to... Today was a half day at college, so in the morning I went in college, got some work done, and then in the afternoon, my friend had an interview at Solent University. So, we went there with a couple of other people, and whilst waiting for... She went into her interview, and whilst waiting for her to come out, we went, did some shopping, looked around, did a few things. And then, yeah, when she came out, we went to a restaurant, had some food, and yeah, it was really nice. And then I just came home, and now I'm home, really, doing this. So, yeah, I've noticed that my mood's good when I'm around other people. When I'm around other people, it's generally quite good. And I've got nothing to worry about, and I'm happy. And yeah, since getting home, my mood has stayed that way. I haven't felt down or anything, but yeah, I've had an enjoyable day. I went to college and then just went out. Yeah.
St. Patrick's Day today, and I went to college today, like I would usually on a Thursday. But happy St. Patrick's Day. And yeah, got on college work. Was in, feeling wise, quite well, quite good. Coming home from college, I stopped at a pub. I had a drink, and they were celebrating St. Patrick's Day in there, and it was all very Irish and festive, and it was nice. Since coming back from college, I've been feeling a little low, a little down, so I went to get that drink. I don't know, really. I still feel down and low right now, and I don't know what I'm gonna do. So that's just what I was gonna update you with. I know I'm not using the camera, as you can see, I'm in my kitchen. I'm using my phone because
I didn't want to really set up the camera. I just really wanted to talk and then not really have to do it later. So I'm just not really feeling it. But yeah, so my day's been, I'm right now feeling quite low and down, a bit sad. I just gotta do something to cheer myself up.
Friday, today. It was another half day at college, so I was meant to go in the afternoon, and I went in. Today's been quite a normal day. Nothing really big has happened, or nothing per se interesting. I went to college, did college work. I did a bit of editing. I edited more of this, and yeah, there's not really much I can talk about today. Moving on to my emotions, how I've been feeling today. Good. Yesterday I had a bit of a turn, but today, definitely an improvement. Definitely feeling fine. Been feeling really good, I've just been feeling normal, really. I've been feeling my normal self. Nothing's been worrying me, nothing bad has happened. So yeah, and tomorrow is Saturday. So yeah. I was at home today with my mum. We just kind of chilled at home in the morning, then in the afternoon we went to town. We went and had lunch at Ruby Red's, it's this like American diner, and then we just did a bit of shopping. I picked up this shirt, which I think is quite nice. And yeah, it's been a nice day, just been with my mother today, just shopping really, spending time with her. Feeling wise, good again. Another good day. Nothing too bad. Nothing terrible. Just yeah, been feeling good. Just trying to think. No, that's what I have today.
Hey, I'm talking to you from a train. I'm sitting on a train right now, waiting for it to leave to go home because I was on a college trip today. We went to Tate Britain and the V&A. Yeah, they were really interesting. Like, they were. Oh, something's happening. Okay. Okay. Cool. Anyway, yeah. No, they were really interesting. There was a piece by Henry Moore I wanted to see in Tate Britain, but sadly it wasn't there. Which I thought it would be, that's really disappointing, but I still got some really good shots.
This is Eastleigh, this train is at its final stop. Please remember to take all your personal items with you when you leave the train. Please mind the gap.
It's the mistake of video diarying on a train, but my camera's kind of dead right now, so I'm trying to get that sorted. So right now I'm talking to you on my phone, so sorry if the quality's not great. But yeah, no, Tate Britain was really interesting, and there wasn't a Harry Moore piece, which was kind of disappointing. And there was another piece from another artist I wanted to go have a look at, which dealt with audio, 70s and 80s of audio, but that also wasn't there, which was a real letdown, but I still saw some good pieces, took some photos, notes, did all that. In the V&A, it was much bigger and way like more fancier and nicer. And again, some really nice pieces in there. I got some good shots. I took a few notes down of certain artists. So, and yeah, that, again, it was a nice day. We also went to the Natural History Museum and the Science Museum in London, which were kind of for artist research, but they were for other people who wanted to go have a look at like movement and stuff. And hang on, train's moving. Okay. anyway. Reserved for people I with who want to go look at movement and aesthetics and sculpture and all that kind of stuff. So I went with them, and that was still really nice to go to. It was just a nice little visit, and yeah, it's just been a nice day out, really. Just going to different galleries, getting general ideas for my work, and doing some research. So there's that, yeah. I've been feeling really good today, mainly because I've been around with people. I'm heading home right now, and yeah. I'll talk to you when I next talk to you, and hopefully I'll have my camera, so it won't be on my phone.
again talking to you via my phone because my camera is still out of action. So that's why the quality's not that great. Today was my day off from college, so I stayed at home, did a bit of editing of this video, and just kind of chilled at home, relaxed. Yeah, there's not really much happened today. It was quite a normal day, nothing big. But yeah, my camera should be back in action hopefully by tomorrow or Thursday at the latest. But if it's not, then panic. So yeah, that's what's really happened today. Feeling wise, feeling wise, I've been feeling okay. Yeah, I've been feeling alright. Kind of in the middle, really. But yeah, that's what there really is to say about today. Yeah. So today was quite an interesting day because I went to college as usual, and in the afternoon I usually have maths and English. I went to English and I went to maths, but when I was at maths I sort of had a bit of a nosebleed and I stepped out of maths and I fell to the floor, and then yeah, I went to the doctors. So I've had a bit of an eventful afternoon, from having nosebleeds to headaches to basically fainting and then going to the doctors. I seem to be fine, I seem to be good and fine, so that's all good. And I usually have this, happen to me, so that's fine. Yeah, but apart from that, I'm feeling good. Ooh, my phone's gone off. I wasn't feeling good earlier, I was feeling a bit bleh, a bit horrible. But no, since then, today in general, I've been feeling good. My friend from uni came down to visit us in college, so that was nice. So I got to see her, and yeah, it's been a good day, apart from the whole nosebleed thing. Also, this is a white shirt, and for the whole day I've been keeping it clean. Then at the very end, it got covered in blood. Great. Before I start this one, I'm just going to be saying, from now on, I'm going to be holding my camera, because I found out that holding it makes it look more personal, instead of just having it in the same place every day. Me holding it makes it look more personal and more close up to me, and also I've got movement. So yeah, that was that. Today I went to college, like I usually do, on Thursday. It's my last day at college today before we break up for Easter, so that's nice. I was only in college for the mornings. In the afternoon I went to Winchester School of Art and went to this talk about artist books and like different books artists have made and the ways they'd made them and how and what gave them their ideas, and that was really interesting, and he gave me some ideas for my next I'm really out of breath. For my next project for my project that I'm doing right now, it gave me some ideas. It was artist research, gave me ideas. There you go. I'm struggling to find words right now, sorry. Feeling wise, this morning was a bit bad. I had a bit of a disagreement with my mum, so I kind of went to college a bit. But then throughout the day it got better, came home, and we seem to be on okay grounds now. So that's good. And yeah, that's what's really happened today.
Oh god. Nice, good way to start off. Quick one today. It's almost midnight, so quite late doing this one. Today I've kind of just lounged around today, relaxed, haven't really done much. Yeah, that's it. I finished college yesterday for the Easter holidays, so today's the first day of the Easter holidays. And yeah, I just lounged around. Tomorrow, I'm going out for a family meal, so you'll find out what that will be like tomorrow.
So, I'm going to try to do this one lying down today, which seems to be working. Yeah, I'm just about to go to bed. Before I go, I'll tell you what happened today. Today, we are for a family meal at Fisher's Pond. 11 of us went, and yeah, it was really nice. It was nice to see everyone, catch up.
All that jazz.
And yeah, that's really all to report today. Came home,
did some bits and bobs, and then I'm going to bed. I have work tomorrow, so yeah, working a 12-hour shift. So that should be fun. Yeah.
Went to Molly's Den today. It's this antique shop that sells antique stuff, and basically people can set stools up there and just sell it. Yeah, it's like the Antiques Roadshow but in a building. Yeah, my mum runs a stool there where she just sells bits and bobs from home and also antique stuff she's found. But yeah, she's recently decided to quit that, so today we went up there to pack up boxes and put all the stuff to take on. This is really rushed because my phone is running out of battery and I'm using it to record today, so yeah, finding words is quite difficult. But yeah, so we went up there, packed some of the stuff from her store into boxes and came back home. And yeah, I've just been kind of editing today, relaxing, not doing much. I don't quite know what I'm doing tomorrow, I haven't thought that far ahead, but I hope it's something interesting. Yeah.
Long time since I've used a camera, mainly because it's been out of action and I haven't been great recently. I was ill yesterday, so I didn't film video diaries, and that was all written out. Today I was kind of just recovering, just at home. I did a bit of editing on this. Yeah, that was it. I haven't really done anything today. It's been a very chilled day. That's 34 seconds left on this. Yeah, it's been a very chilled day. I've not really got up to much. I feel how I've been feeling a bit recently is, I would say, 50-50 or okay. But yeah, apart from that, yeah, nothing really happened today. Yeah, I think some things are gonna happen tomorrow, so hopefully it'll be a more interesting video diary.
Good start.
Start again.
I had quite an uneventful morning this morning. I kind of just got up, just wandered around, did a few bits and bobs, and then at about 1 o'clock I made the decision I would go to the cinema. Yeah, I went to Everyman Cinema, the one in Winchester, went and saw Batman versus Superman. Ugh, if I was here to give a review, it would not be good. But yeah, no, I went by myself. That's the life I lead. I go to cinema by myself on Thursday afternoons. Yeah, so I went and did that. Like I said, I went to Everyman Cinema. It's been done up recently, and it was the first time I'd been in there since it's been done up, and it is really exciting, quite fancy. Like, I was expecting to go in there and there's being normal cinema seats, but there's like sofas and tables and like bringing food. What? It's a very fancy cinema, very expensive. I ordered a drink and it almost cost me a tenner. Oof.
But yeah, but it was nice. It was
nicer than it used to be. Yeah. There's my little review on Everyman Winchester Cinema. Yeah, then I came home, had some dinner, did a bit, edited a little, and now I'm just kind of chilling at 11:30 in my kitchen. Yes. So, feeling-wise, I felt quite good today. I felt a bit down yesterday, and I was a bit... But no, today I've perked up, and I seem to be doing alright. Yeah, that's all for today. Tomorrow, I'll talk to you then.
My grandmother came round today. We zoomed in. And, yeah, we spent the day together. She came round about 11 o'clock, and she came and did some gardening in my garden because she enjoys doing stuff like that. And then yeah, after that we went to town. I did a few bits and bobs I need to do. Went and had lunch at this gourmet pizza place. It was just really nice just to catch up and see how she's doing. I'm about to go to bed. So I am knackered. Oh, I don't know how I'm going to video diary tomorrow. So I'm going out tomorrow evening. I could do it before I leave. Yes, I'll do it before I leave. So tomorrow, like you just heard me mutter myself, tomorrow I'm
I'm going out tomorrow evening, so I'll probably do a video diary before I leave. So yeah, so then you know what's going on. I don't think anything big is happening tomorrow, until tomorrow evening, so yeah. But no, today was nice. It was just a nice kind of family day. Just hang out with the grandmother, just talk, catch up, see what's happening. And yeah, I've been feeling good today. Maybe because I've had good company, so yeah, I've been feeling good, happy, high spirits. Yeah, nothing seems to be going wrong right now. And that's all, really. Yeah, talk to you tomorrow. It's been very uneventful. I've been asleep for most of the day. I went to a party last night and got back quite late and had a hangover, really, and I've just been asleep all day. Okay, done. I had some food, and that's it, really. It's been very uneventful. Just kind of been chilling, lounging around, watching TV. My cameras should be fixed by tomorrow, so hopefully I can start filming my camera again, because its lens has been a bit screwed up. But no, so I've had to be filmed with my phone, so that's why the quality on some videos isn't that good. But yeah, hopefully that should be working tomorrow, so I can do that. Feeling wise today, good, just ill. Just hungover, that's all I've been feeling today. Yeah.
I'm tired again. I've been sleeping all day. I'm somehow tired. Don't quite get how that works, but
yeah. Not really much happened today. I think tomorrow I'm going to just do lots of work, college work. Probably edit lots. Just haven't done a bit of it in a while. Yeah.
Ah, yes, my camera is back today. As you can see, I'm now in clearer vision. That makes sense. Yeah, I got my camera fixed finally, so now I can film with this and move around, hold it. So back to filming this way. Today I've stayed at home, really. Just did college work. I haven't got dressed. I've been in loungewear all day, so productive. You know, I've got a lot of college work done, so it technically has been productive. I've been really happy today, yeah. I've been in a good mood. Yeah, just... I don't know. I struggle to find words sometimes when talking to the camera. Yeah, no, I've been in a good mood. Felt good. Haven't felt down at all. Quite recently. Haven't felt down for ages, actually, which is really good. It means my tablets are working. And it means I'm in good health. But... oh, charming. And yeah, that's really all there is for today. Yeah.
Shh. Shush. I'm doing something. I'm gonna have to make one quick one today because I'm around a friend's house. Hello. That was really quiet. No, I'm around a friend's house today. I went into town just to do normal knickknacks, and then I bumped in friends, and then I went to Southampton, and it was a big day of I set out to do one thing and then managed to do like 1,000 other things, so it was a good day. Yeah, we're going out in a minute, so yeah, that's all that's really happened today. Talk tomorrow.
Doing the video diary quite early today because I know what my day is going to consist of, me just sitting around the house doing nothing as per usual. I'm not really feeling up to talking to a camera today, so I'm going to try and make this quick one. I've been feeling quite down since I got up this morning. I don't really know why. I spent the majority of the morning just lying in bed, kind of thinking what I'm going to do. Lots running through my mind right now. I'm feeling quite down and just... yeah, that... No, I don't want to, I'm not doing this. Today's one should be better than yesterday's. I wasn't feeling that great yesterday, I didn't really feel like talking. I've cheered up a bit since then. And I've just had a bit of a down week, I guess. I haven't really been up to much. I've stayed home today. Started watching Game of Thrones, and I've got quite addicted to that, so there's that that's happening. But yeah, that's really all there is to report that's happened. Like I said, feeling wise, I've been feeling down all week, really. I don't really know what's causing it. I'm trying to find the problem, but no, I seem to be getting better. Yeah, so there's that. But apart from that, I haven't really done anything else today. What's the time? It's about 5:30, so should make myself dinner soon. And then, yeah, that's really about it. I just got out of the shower, and today's been actually a very unproductive day. I spent most of the day binge-watching Game of Thrones. To say I'm addicted is an understatement. Yeah, it's better than I thought it would be, and I'm really enjoying it. But so there you go, there's a look into my TV life. I've been feeling alright today. Better than I have in a while, actually. I think I just kind of needed a day just to take a break and just chillax. Chillax? I'm never saying that word again. Relax. And yeah. I'm just thinking should I end it here or talk a bit more? There's not really more to talk about today. It has just been me binge watching Game of Thrones. I didn't do any work, I did nothing, just sat at home all day. So yeah, tomorrow I'm going to some golden wedding with the family. I don't actually know whose it is. I know someone in the family, but I don't know what role they play in my family. Well, I do know what role, but you know what, it is 10 o'clock, I'm very tired, and I'm making no sense, so yeah. So today's been a bit of a odd one. I've had a headache for since I got up this morning. I've had this constant headache right here in the front of my head, and I was told by one person this morning I look very pale. I don't know if I look that pale now. But, oh, I need to sneeze. Sorry. Yeah, I don't know if I look that pale now. I think I look okay colour. I don't know if the camera can pick it up or not. But yeah, apart from feeling a bit crappy today and a bit ill, being quite chilled. I've watched more Game of Thrones. I'm very addicted. Yeah, I'm getting really into it, and it's bad. Well, no, it's good, but also bad. I really should be doing work. But I have been doing work, so yeah. Back to college tomorrow. Something on my lens. Back to college tomorrow, so yeah, that should be nice. I've kind of got a bit bored at home, so I'm looking forward to going back to college, seeing everyone, just getting back to the normal routine of things. I find myself very lost when I don't have something to do, when I don't have a timetable or a specific thing I should be doing on a day. I feel quite lost and I'm a bit like, what do I do with my time? So yeah, so it'll be nice to get back into the swing of things. Yeah, that's really what's happened today. I've lost my train of thought. Oh, no, it's back. There we go. Yeah, first day back at college from Easter break today. Yeah, it was nice. It went well. It was nice seeing everyone again. Nice catching up. I actually quite enjoyed getting back to the... Like I said yesterday, I feel a bit lost about a routine, so I quite enjoyed getting back to a routine. I did make a purchase, and it did arrive today. It's kind of nerdy, but this sword here... Yeah, it's a prop of a TV show, and I bought it today. Well, I bought it the other day, and it arrived today. And yeah, I think it's quite cool, but I'm a bit nerdy and a bit geeky, so yeah. It's a bit of insight into my life for you. College was good and nice and lovely. It's really happened. Feeling wise today, I've been feeling good until I got home. My mum was a bit in a mood. And we had a bit of an argument. She was just saying stuff, and like, it didn't really add up to what she was saying. And then when I questioned her, she didn't want to talk about it. And so, yeah, it kind of just looped around. She was asking all these questions, like why I haven't done anything. She was kind of just concentrating a bit too much on my life. Like, you know when people kind of intrude in your life a bit too much? She was asking tons of questions, just like, oh my God, this has nothing to do with you. Like, great, you're my mum and everything, it has nothing to do with you. Anyway, I could rant on about that for hours. I won't. But yeah, so now I'm feeling a bit down. I've kind of escaped to my room. And so I'll probably stay here for the rest of the night and just watch TV and do a bit of work. So, yeah. Another one of me just coming out the shower. These will start being frequent ones out the shower. But it's just, I have a shower at the end of the night and then I remember I have to do this. That makes sense, like I don't enjoy it. I do enjoy doing this. I just find it's probably very boring for the person watching because not much really goes on in my life. And I'm sort of making these for people to have an insight in my life and see what's up. Some bears there. That's an insight to my life. I have two bears in my room. Yep. Madly over here. I don't know, I just think it's probably boring for the person watching. Just me talking to a camera, nothing really exciting. Like today, for example, nothing exciting happened today. I stayed at home, did a bit of work, just chilled. It's my day of college. I've got college tomorrow, but today I didn't, so I spent the whole day at home. Didn't get up till about 1. So I went to bed at about 3. Yeah. That's a good sleeping pattern. But yeah, again, not really that interesting. I've been feeling 50-50 today. Bit low, bit fine. Don't really know. But yeah. I'm about to go to bed. Yeah, I'll see how I am tomorrow. Okay, hopefully this video will be a bit more interesting. Today it was my half day at college, so I started off the morning by going to college and doing my work. But when I got there, I couldn't achieve what I planned out to do today. So I found myself in a bit of a rut and ended up mostly procrastinating for most of the day. So yeah, that was not that eventful. Then when it hit about 12, I was planning to go home, but then my friend and me went to Southampton instead. So we drove to Southampton. I'm just trying to remember what we did in Southampton. Oh yeah, no, that's right. We just went to Southampton, went to a few shops. She went to Fabricland to get some fabric for our art project, and I went to Primark and I bought this shirt. So you can tell it's been productive with work-wise, but now I've got home, I've sorted out my work. Sorry, can you hear someone? Okay, no. When I got home, I've managed to sort out my work, so tomorrow I'll be able to do what I was going to try to do today. You know, Southampton with her was nice. It was nice to spend some time with my friend who I haven't seen in a while, and we caught up and just kind of walked around, did a bit of shopping, and then she dropped me off at the station and I went home. How are you feeling today? This morning I felt a bit rough and a bit like down, and like things weren't really going my way, but then throughout the day things got better, and by the afternoon I was absolutely fine and really happy and cheery. So that was good. And that's about it today. That's what happened. I've recently been watching my videos back and realising that I'm going to try to be more descriptive and try and make them a little bit longer. So I make them quite short. There are noises. I got some news today, and I don't quite know how to process it. I don't say what the news is, because right now it involves other people, and I don't really want people getting in trouble about it. But I received some news about me today, and I don't know, I think I'm having a hard time processing it, and I'm struggling a lot in like college wise and just in life in general, I struggle more than I let on. It's a little thing I do that, like, I have a problem, but I don't let it really, well, it does get to me, but I don't let it show. And I hide it from other people, and if anyone asks, oh, what's, are you okay? I'm like, oh, I'm fine. And I just try, like, shake it off and just pretend it doesn't exist, which I've been told I shouldn't do, and I know I shouldn't do, but I don't know, it's just kind of a situation I've got going on. I think I'm stressing out a lot about college because recently I've been ill, or I've been upset, or I've just, mood-wise, just has stopped me from doing college work, and I know I'm quite behind. And that's the thing that worries me the most, but it's now affecting me, like, future-wise and work-wise, me being behind and just not doing anything. So I study film at college, and I enjoy film, I enjoy doing it, but I get these moments where I just don't want to do anything, where I could have to stay in bed all day and just sleep the day away, like, not get up, not do anything, just, I find it really difficult to get up in the mornings. Now, that can just be passed off of, oh, you've got depression, so you're going to be dealing with all these side effects. And there's something they don't really tell you about depression is, I don't know, it's kind of like you get diagnosed with depression and it's like, oh, well, you've got that, there you go. It's like, kind of deal with it. It's like, take some pills, you're going to be fine. What they don't really tell you is it's hard to talk about it. Like, they recommend you to all these psychiatrists and therapists and they're like, go here, get help, talk about it. But the most difficult part of depression and all of it is really talking about it or telling anyone about it. So you've got so many insecurities that when you do tell someone about it, it's difficult, it's hard, it's not an easy thing. And I think I should go see the doctors, go back to the doctors and get a few tests, because I'm taking tablets, but I don't feel like I'm getting any better. I just feel like I'm getting worse. Like, the older I get, the worse it seems to be getting. So anyway, I'm gonna kind of wrap up, so it's been on for 5 minutes, a bit longer than I usually do, but I just felt a bit talking. It's kind of felt like I wanted to just get it off my chest, really, and how I'm feeling. And this is what this whole thing was created for, this project, so people can see the real me. This is the real me. To my friends, I'm some lovable, high laughing guy, but at home when I'm by myself, I'm quite miserable. I spend most of my time in my room by myself, or on my computer, just staring at the screen. Sometimes I will just stare at the screen for a good 10 minutes before I get anything, just the thought of doing anything I enjoy or used to enjoy. I just don't have the attitude or the thing to do. But there's crap on the lens, nice. So yeah, we're gonna wrap this one up now. That was more. What have you done today? More how I felt today. That's how I've really been feeling today. So, what I did do today was I went to college. Probably know. Went to college. Started doing work in the morning, and then by the afternoon, I was a bit, oh, what's the point? Kind of went really downhill from there in the afternoon. So yeah, productivity wasn't good today. I'm going to try going to college early tomorrow and just power through the whole day and get as much work done as possible and try not to let my emotions or feelings affect me or how I feel, and try and blank it out, which is not the best thing to do, but when you've got kind of deadlines, it's best to sort of just power through it and then really deal with it afterwards. So yeah, that was today's video diary thing. Actually, no, you know what is, before I do go, you know what is kind of annoying? People keep calling these vlogs, and they're not really vlogs. I don't know, I call them video diaries, people keep calling them vlogs, and I'm like, it's not a vlog. I don't know. If anyone sees me, call it a video diary. I don't like them being called vlogs. Yeah. Anyway. That's it for today. Going to make this one a really quick one because I'm about to head out. But today was quite a calm day. I spent the day just tidying the house, really. I fixed our front door, which is good, so now we have an operating front door. It's been broken for years, so that was good, got that out of the way, and yeah, just sort this stuff out and just tidied. Because I've been tidying today, I kind of haven't had time to think about my feelings. Like, I've been distracted, so I haven't had let anything get to me. And yeah, that's really what's happened today. Hi there! So today I went into town. And by town, I mean Southampton. Yep, I went in with the mother, so that was nice. Did a bit of shopping. It's always nice to spend some time with her. We don't really get to spend time together that much these days, so the days I do have of work or college, I could spend with her or do what I like, but spending time with her is nice. So yeah, I've been feeling quite good today. Nothing really bad has happened. I guess because I've been out and, like I've said before, distractions, there we go, they help my emotions. So if I'm feeling distracted, then I'm not really concentrating on anything emotional or feeling down, so I'm usually quite happy and quite cheerful. So yeah, that's what's happened today. I'm gonna lie down. What else has happened? Yeah, no, it was just that we went shopping, we might have had a bit of lunch, we went and had, so yeah, we bought lunch from M&S, which felt very fancy. So yeah, that is all she wrote for today. I got college. I have a crit tomorrow at college, so that should be a crit is what you kind of everyone in your tutor sits around the table and basically talks about their work, and you can give them ideas and feedback. So yeah, it's good. I'm a little nervous about it, but I should be fine. Nothing too much to worry about. So yeah, I'll tell you how that goes tomorrow. I have to really start thinking about what I want to do with my life. Because right now, I'm not doing so great. I'm failing a lot of things. My depression has gotten worse over the last few months. I'm just feeling fed up. Just hang on. I'm going to sit up. I'm just feeling sort of fed up and not really wanting to do anything. I struggle to get out of bed in the mornings, and honestly, everything just seems really bleak and pointless. I haven't been attending my college course, and I haven't been attending work, I haven't been attending anything. There are lots of moths in here. And yeah, it's just really starting to affect my life and my future, and I've really kind of got to pull myself together, which is really quite difficult. But it's my day off tomorrow, but I'm gonna go into college and try and make up for lost time, and I'm going to try and knuckle down and get work done. So I'm going to be try to be productive tomorrow. And I'm going to start attending lessons. And yeah, I'm just going to all out be a functioning working citizen. And if that doesn't work, I don't know, I'll cross that bridge when I get there, I guess. So yeah, my mood today's not been great. It's been a bit Hang on, there are just lots of moths in here that keep flying in my face. Yeah, my mood's not been great. It's been up and down, really. But yeah. I want to say there's nothing I can do about that, but there is stuff I can do about it. But it's because the way I'm feeling, I don't want to do it. Or, yeah, I just don't want, like, my... Physically and mentally, I just don't want to do it. And that's the real main problem that I'm having right now. That kind of sucks. So yeah, hopefully if I do get lots of work done tomorrow, then I'll improve my mood a little. But only time can tell. So see how tomorrow goes. Right, just jumped out of the shower and I've decided to do this. Today was actually really productive from yesterday's sort of mental breakdown kind of thing I was having. I've improved a lot today. I feel grounded. And I know I keep doing this, I keep going, I'm fine, but I kind of sorted stuff out and spoke to people, and it's not completely sorted, but I'm sort of on the path to getting it sorted, getting it fixed. So that's good. I may have breath. I may say about my health. All I did was walk a bit. Just trying to think what else to say. Is there anything really interesting to tell you? No. That was it. I was a bit productive today. Got things sorted. Went to college. Came back. Pretty much relaxed, and now I've just had a shower. And now I don't know what I'm going to do for the rest of the night, but I'll find something. So, there. I have had an amazing day today. Went into college, got a ton of work done. I went to all my classes. And it's weird. People have been saying, if you do all this, like if you get yourself together and just go to lessons and actually just be productive, you'll feel better. I didn't believe them. But it actually did work. I feel really good. I'm happy. I said overwhelmed. I'm not overwhelmed. I'm just in good spirits. And yeah, haven't felt down at all today. It's been really nice getting on top of things and just getting everything together. So yeah, that is what today's been, and I'm very glad it has been like this today. So yes, feeling wise, like I feel great. Like not down, not depressed. I don't feel anxious, I don't feel like I'm going to have a panic attack. I feel wonderful. It's good. I like it. I like this feeling. It's a feeling I wish I had all the time. Sadly, I don't, because of my health. But yeah, it's the beginning of recovery, I guess. It's the beginning of a long road. And yeah, I was trying to be all poetic there. Didn't really come out well. I'm very out of breath. I'm always out of breath after showers. I don't know why. Oh, that sounded weird. I'm just going to end because I'm going to say something else which would embarrass me. It is approximately... Hang on, let me check. Oof. It is 12:05 at night and I'm doing my video diary now because I forgot and fell asleep because I'm great at keeping on track of stuff. I'm being loud because I'm the only one in my house, so I'm alone, so it's not creepy at all. So many moths in my room. I don't know, I think it's the time of year or whatever, but there's just so many like little bugs just flying around. Really annoying. But yeah, technically yesterday, but today was good. Hang on, I've just woken up, so my brain's kind of like, what are we doing? Video diary? No. Okay, today was good. It was like the other day, very productive, got to college, did tons of work, and felt really productive, felt really good at the end. And so yeah, like I said in the other one, I'm starting to get on top of things, and today I carried on that sort of vibe, sort of, I'm on top of things, I'm doing well, I'm productive. which felt nice. And it's always good to sort of get that out my system. And yeah, so feeling wise today, how I've been feeling is great, happy, like nothing's really got me down, which I've been feeling for the last few days, which I'm really enjoying, and I hope I can keep this up. So yeah, that is what's happened today. I'm going to go back to bed, so I'll talk tomorrow. The genius I am, I managed to forget my SD card at college over the weekend, so I wasn't to film. I wasn't able to film anything over the weekend. So that didn't really go as planned, but no, so now I've got my SD card back. I can now continue filming on the camera, which is great. Today, something kind of big happened. And that is that mother's coming up the stairs. Quick, film her!
Don't film me, I've got hideous hair.
Well, when don't you? Ah, I'm a funny guy! where was I? That's my train of thought. No, I'm back. Big quite happened. So like I said, something big quite happened. Today, I just had a meeting with my lecturer, my tutor, and yeah, my lecturer who's my tutor, and my mum, and we've kind of decided that next year I'm going to take a year off college and like just work, earn money. Hold this at a better angle. Yeah, work and money, and also get some work experience at media places, media production areas. So yeah, that's kind of exciting. It's probably gonna happen sometime soon next year. I also got a haircut, so yeah, that also happened. So yeah, in the meeting I got a bit annoyed, angry. I'd say, honest, I got a bit pissed off. But, hello? No? Okay. Sorry if I was walked in. Nope. So yeah, that happened. Should be an interesting part of my life. Taking a year off, kind of doing all this. It's a bit like a gap year, but not really. So I'm going to still be going to college to get my GCSEs. So I'll still be doing that. But yeah. So yeah, like I was saying, feeling-wise, in the meeting today I got a bit annoyed, like a bit pissed off really, that I kind of felt like I'd wasted 2 or 3 years of my life. Just a bit aggravated, so I yelled a little and got a bit annoyed and angry, like most people do. You get angry, you say stuff, you get annoyed, you get frustrated. But yeah, so haircut, planning my future. And getting angry. That has been my day today. Yeah, pretty normal day. That's a really bad joke. Yeah. See what happens tomorrow. I'm using a different lens today, so hopefully this doesn't come out blurry and horrible and rubbish. Today, my grandfather came round and we spent the day together working on a little project. We're making this video for someone in the family, and I'm not going to mention it on here in case word gets out and, I don't know, she finds out. But yeah, we are working on a video project together, and I'm the one editing it all together, and the whole family's taking part, but I'm like the main editor of it. So that should be really nice for her. We went to Southampton to go collect some electrical bits and some memory sticks and SD cards. And whilst we were there, we went to TGI Fridays, had some lunch. And yeah, it's kind of just nice to see a family member and catch up. So, I haven't really had any time to myself today, which means I haven't really been left alone with my thoughts, which means I've been relatively happy. And my mind's been concentrating on other things, so I haven't felt down. And yeah, that's what's happened today. So I've had a very nice day. So, it has come to this. This is going to be my last video diary entry that I've been doing for this project. So yeah, I hope you've enjoyed watching me for about a month and a half. No. Yes. No. Almost 2 months. Go on. 2 months of this. I would say it's been an interesting experience to kind of, especially when you watch yourself back, sort of what you've been saying and how you've been acting, it's kind of an eye-opener to who you are and what you're like. It's interesting, yeah. So, moving on from that, today I went to college and actually sorted a lot of stuff out. Spoke to a few lecturers, got like stuff sorted for next year, my plans. So yeah, that was good. Had English and maths as well, which I'm going to try and get next year, or hopefully this year. But, oh, sorry, but the way things are looking, I'll probably get them next year, which I'm not really that, well, I am kind of annoyed, but I can't really help that. So I've been quite productive, so I've been feeling alright. I kind of spent this evening chilling, just talking to friends, having a nice time. There we go. I won't see you tomorrow, or talk to my camera tomorrow, it's my last one. So, like I said, I hope you've enjoyed watching me talk to a camera for 2 months. Really makes you sound like the insane one. So yeah, hope you enjoyed it, and I hope it's kind of been an insight into my life.